Hello students, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we are discussing 8th class mathematics assignment number 40 related to the topic matrices. Right, here is the first question. If x minus 2y, 5y, 6, a minus b is equal to 20, 10, b, 30, then b plus y is equal to. These two matrices are equal means corresponding elements are equal in these two matrices, right? So that implies x minus 2y is equal to 20, comma 5y is equal to 10, comma 6 is equal to b, comma a minus b is equal to 30. A minus b is equal to 30. Here 5y is equal to 10 means y is equal to 10 by 5, that is equal to 2. This y value substitute here, if we substitute y value here, that implies x minus 2 into 2 is equal to 20, that implies x is equal to 24, x equal to 24, and here b is equal to 6, b value substitute here, so a minus 6 is equal to 30, implies a is equal to 36. Now what you have to find? B plus y. B plus y is equal to, what is y? What is b? B is 6 plus y is 2. 6 plus 2, 8. So b plus y is equal to 8. Option 3 is the correct answer. Now coming to the next one. If 2x minus 3y, z minus w, 3, 1, x plus 4y, 3z plus 4w is equal to 1 minus 2, 3, 1, 6, 29. Here also same, given these two matrices are equal. Equal means corresponding elements are equal. So that implies 2x minus 3y is equal to 1, comma z minus w is equal to minus 2, and x plus, suppose this is equation number 1, this is equation number 2, next third one, x plus 4y is equal to 6, this is equation number 3, next one, 3z plus 4w is equal to 29, this is equation number 4, this is equation number 4. Now if you solve equation 1 and 3, equation 1 and 3, so 1 implies 2x minus 3y is equal to 1. So 3 is nothing but x plus 4y, right? You multiply equation 3 with 2, that implies equation 3 into 2 means 2 into x, 2x plus 4 into 2, 8y is equal to 6 into 2, 12. Subtract these two equations, minus, minus, minus. These two get cancelled. Minus 3y minus 8y, minus 11y is equal to 1 minus 12, that is equal to minus 11, that implies y is equal to 1. Y value is 1. So if you get y is equal to 1, this y value substituting in equation 1 or 2. So I take 2. 2 implies equation 2, not 2, 3. Equation 3 implies x plus 4 into y is 1 is equal to 6. That implies x is equal to, this 4 transpose to RHS, 6 minus 4, that is equal to 2. So value of x is 2. Y is equal to 1, x equal to 2. Now I can solve equation 2 and equation 4. So equation 4 implies, what is the equation 4? 3z plus 4w is equal to 29. So equation 2 implies, equation 2 into 3, this total equation and multiplied with 3. So 3 into z, 3z minus 3 into w, 3w is equal to 3 into minus 2, minus 6. So subtracting, minus, this become plus, this become plus. Minus 3z plus 3z cancel. 4w plus 3w, that is 7w, is equal to 29 plus 6, that is equal to 35. implies w is equal to 35 by 7, that is equal to 5. So value of w is 5. This w value is substituting in equation 2. So 2 implies z minus w value is 5 is equal to minus 2. That implies z is equal to minus 2 plus 5, that is equal to plus 3. So the values are x is equal to 2, y is equal to 1, z is equal to 3, and w is equal to 5. So option 2 is the correct answer. Option 2 is correct answer. Now coming to the next one. Given that x plus 2i is equal to 3 minus 1, 1, 2, then x is equal to. We know I is nothing but identity matrix. So x is equal to 3 minus 1, 1, 2 minus 2 into I is nothing but identity matrix. 1, 0, 0, 1. Right? That is equal to 3 minus 1, 1, 2 minus 2 into 1. 0, 0, 2. So subtraction of two matrices means corresponding elements. That is equal to 3 minus 2 minus 1 minus 0, 1 minus 0, 2 minus 2. That is equal to 3 minus 2 is equal to 1 minus 1, 1, 0. So the answer is 1 minus 1, 1, 0. Option 3 is the correct answer. Now coming to the next one. If A is equal to 1 minus 1, 2, 1, comma B is equal to 1, 4, 3, 5, comma C is equal to 0, 3, 2, 4, then the matrix 2A minus 3B plus 4C is. So what I want to find? 2A minus 3B plus 4C is equal to 2A. That is 2 into what is A? 1 minus 1, 2, 1. Right? 2, 1. Minus 3 into what is B? 1, 4, 3, 5. Right? Plus 4 into what is C? 0, 3, 2, 4. 0, 3, 2, 4. That is equal to 2 into 1. 2. 2 into minus 1. Minus 2. 2 into 2. 4. 2 into 1. 2. Minus 3 into 1. 3. 3 4s are 12. 3 3s are 9. 3 5s are 15. Plus is 4 into 0. 0. 4 3s are 12. 4 2s are 8. 4 4s are 16. Right? That is equal to. So, two corresponding elements. 2 minus 3 plus 0. Next up, minus 2 minus 12 plus 12. Next up, 4 minus 9 plus 8. Next up, 2 minus 5 minus 15 plus 16. That is equal to 2 minus 3 minus 1. Minus 1 plus 0, that is equal to minus 1. Plus 12 minus 12 get cancelled, that is minus 2. So minus 9 plus 8 minus 1. 4 minus 1, that is 3. Minus 15 plus 16, 1. 1 plus 2, 3. So the required matrix is minus 1, minus 2, minus 1, minus 2, 3, 3. So option 2 is the correct answer. Thank you, students. Stay home, stay safe.